Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Lincoln Day Dinner sponsored by the Androscoggin County Republicans. I'm Dr. Thomas Shields, and I'm the chairman of the Androscoggin County Republican Committee. Our secretary would appreciate everybody at their table to sign their name and addresses and things on the blanks that are at the table so we can have a better list of everyone that's here. Mr. Lincoln was born in 1804 in Florida, Kentucky. He stayed there till he was about 8 years old, and then he moved to Indiana. And he stayed there till he was 21, and then he moved to Illinois. And he was active in different political things. And then in 1854, some people really got upset about slavery, particularly slavery in the unorganized territories at that point of Nebraska and Kansas. And they met in Ripon, Wisconsin. And they came together and formed the Republican Party in 1854. Abraham Lincoln became the nominee for president in 1860, and he was the first Republican ever elected president. We are going to have others here tonight to lead you. There'll be the Pledge of Allegiance led by Colonel Amadeo Loria. Then the Star Spangled Banner will follow that with Caroline Coffin. And then there'll be the prayer led by Representative Dale Kraft, who is the co-chair of the prayer caucus of the legislature and organizer of the Maine Call to Prayer Day. Colonel Loria.
Can I do it from here? Okay, please rise and repeat after me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed as the twilight swept sweeping, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so
country and state. Lord, we thank you that we still have the freedoms to come here, Lord, and come together as a party, as a people, Lord, to do your work, to do our civic duty, Lord. We thank you, Lord, that you led by your spirit, Lord, our founding fathers, to write the greatest document, our Constitution, Lord. We thank you for that, that we can come here and have a nation that's a light on a shining hill. God, help us all, Lord, to put all the effort we can into rescuing this great country and to bring it to the place where it once was. And I just thank you that you bless each and every one here tonight, the speakers, and Lord, may we just have a good time. We thank you again for all you've done for us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Yes, Bill.
That was an amen.
Amen.
I know.
I'm Gina Mason, and I'm the County Finance Director, and I do
want to thank you for coming tonight. We'll be eating dinner, and the staff from the restaurant will be coming around and letting tables go. So it's the luck of the draw tonight, folks. So you might be lucky and get there sooner or later. But we'll be starting that, and then we'll be starting the remainder of the program. I do want to thank you. This has been a great week for all of us. So you're all here, and thank you very much.